waiting.
Caution, the enemy is approaching. 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 Caution.
Who's there?
Reloading!
Caution, the enemy is approaching. Caution, the enemy is approaching. Whoa!
Thank you.
Nearby survivor located. Transmitting coordinates to your device. Caution, the enemy is approaching. 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 Caution, the enemy is approaching.
Grenade! Back each other up!
knew we would meet again, Leo. You disappoint me, Leo. What will killing me accomplish?
I just want to know why. Why you did it!
You could know everything there is to know, and it still wouldn't change the past. No matter how much pain I've caused you, no matter how many innocents have died because of me, I can't take any of it back, even if I cared to. Ruslan Ismailov, former leader of NGFP, the group that fought for Novoslava's liberation. That is who you know me as. In other words, you don't know me at all. Or the reason I'm here.
And what reason is that?
The future, Leo. The perfect future.
So you aren't going to tell me anything then?
I didn't want you to die, but the future doesn't seem to feel the same.
Caution, body armor damage.
I never took you for much of a fighter, Ruslan.
I never needed to be. All I had to do was show the faintest signs of being in trouble. And someone would save me.
You always were happy to take advantage of people's goodwill!
Ah, what tragedies we speak of. Then again, that's all history is. One tragedy after another.
Body armor failure. Please take care when under fire.
That stinks. You aren't cut out for combat after all, Ruslan.
I still have a future. I can see it. This is not where I die.
Caution, the enemy is approaching. Nearby survivor located. Transmitting coordinates to your device. Caution, the enemy is approaching.
Second. I know that face. You're the one that killed Novoslava's hero. I thought they executed you. Whoa. I've never met a hardened criminal before. Hey, you mind doing me a favor?
What favor is that?
Whatever this place was before, it's totally empty now. The perfect chance, wouldn't you say?
Wait a second. You want me to loot this place?
What's the problem? Whoever owns it is probably dead by now anyway.
And you called me a criminal. With everything else that's going on right now, you really think I'll put my life on the line for a bit of cash?
Times like these make for prime opportunities. Still, I guess I get where you're coming from. Okay, how about this? Find me something worth a pretty penny, and I'll give you something else in return. I'm no good with this sort of thing, but you look like you were born for it. Promise, I'll make it worth your time.
I'm not trying to come off as some sort of goody two-shoes, but there's no way I'm dying for something like that.
Is that so? Guess I read you wrong. I hope you get what's coming to you, you murderer!
Caution, the enemy is approaching. Caution, the enemy is approaching. Caution, the enemy is approaching.
There you are. Here. I wanted to give you this. Everything I know is stored on there.
Koshka, what's on this card?
It contains several files. Some pertain to the Wanzer plants that were stolen from the UCS. Another seems to be her journal, which dates back to the Liberation Movement. In it is an entry stating that Ruslan Ismailov is a Zavtran spy.
The Wanzer was all Boonin and his people. They asked me to get involved, but I didn't think I'd be of any use.
If you weren't involved, then how did you get your hands on this data? Just stop, Sophia. I know there's no way in hell he let an outsider have data that important.
The data is genuine. I can promise you that, at least. It's bound to cause an uproar if it leaks out at the right time. I'll leave the rest up to you. You can decide what to do about Ruslan as well. Right before Ruslan was killed. I didn't mean to. It just happened. I was pretty much his personal secretary, remember? That's how I ended up peeking at some of his personal correspondences. There wasn't any rhyme or reason to it. I was just curious. I think I was going to try playing a prank on him or something.
You don't just see something like that and keep it to yourself. Ruslan faked his own death and had me imprisoned.
I thought it must have been some sort of mistake about Ruslan, about you. But then Ruslan became the superhero overnight. I'm not sure. I think I wanted to believe it. But for some reason, part of me still wondered. I wish I'd never found out.
Ruslan said he could see the future.
What's that supposed to mean?
Beats me. But he knew you'd seen his correspondences. I'm pretty sure of it. But I just killed him. So there's no way to ever know for certain.
Ruslan is dead? Then what am I supposed to do?
I'm nowhere near as smart as he was. I don't have any sage advice to offer. It's your decision, Sophie. None of us have ever belonged to anyone but our own selves.
Leo. That Wanzer should be at the harbor. Use it to get out of here. Go. I bet he'll be there, too.
Who's he?
Help him. He's like you. Reckless.